안녕하세요, 앙클존입니다. 이번 시간 앙클존과 함께 플레이해볼 게임은 Unforeseen Incidents. 예상치 못한 사건들입니다. 어떤 사건들이 일어났을까요? 새로운 게임 시작해보도록 하겠습니다.
5:30 p.m. You're listening to Backwoods Radio. This is Bobby
and the Duke
coming to you live from the Seagull Stadium in beautiful Port Nicola. Our top story today is still the outbreak in Yelltown. Tell us about that, Duke.
An area of farmland outside Yelltown is still in quarantine 1 week after the deaths of 3 people with fever-like symptoms. Senator Sylvia Thurlow, head of the Bureau of Public Health, gave a press conference earlier today.
Let me reassure the people of Yelltown that the risk of contagion is very, very small. However, if you do experience a high fever, nosebleeds, or coughing fits, please stay calm, stay where you are, and call the RHC emergency hotline on 111-111.
That number again, 111-111.
I hope our listeners in Yelltown are feeling fit and healthy because you do not want to miss tonight's big game.
That's right, Bobby. Port Nicola Seagulls versus my team, the Blue Ridge Raccoons.
Raccoons suck. Go Gulls!
Haha, whichever team you support, the atmosphere here in the stadium really is electric.
라디오 방송인가요? 감염병이 유행하고 있는 옐로타운에 대한 소식 전해드렸습니다.
Hello?
Harper, it's Rupert.
Professor McBride, how are you?
Not great, actually. There's a problem with my laptop.
That's a very familiar phrase.
I know, but it won't charge. And I'm right in the middle of processing some crucial data. I'm supposed to be driving over to Port Nicola today and...
Say no more, Professor. I'll grab my multi-tool from upstairs and be right over.
Oh, thank you, Harper.
No problem. See you soon. Always the same.
교수님, 컴퓨터를 좀 봐주러 가야겠네요. 멀티툴을 챙기라고 하는데요. 그림풍이 펜 그림으로 외곽선을 쭉쭉쭉 그린 듯한
No time to talk. The professor needs me.
그림 형태를
I better grab my multi-tool before I go.
사용하였습니다. 아주 특이한 느낌이 드는데요. 화려한 3D 렌더링이
There it is. Good old multi-tool.
Let's
go fix the professor's computer.
대중화된 이런 상황에서 이런 약간 복고풍 느낌이 나는 펜 그리기 예, 그래픽도 색다르다는 느낌이 드네요. 멀티툴 한 세트를 챙겼습니다. 문을 열고 나갑니다. 여러분 지금 앙클존과 함께 Unforeseen Incidents를 플레이하고 있습니다. Unforeseen Incidents Played by 앙클존 Game TV. 구독과 좋아요 부탁해요. Subscribe, Like, Please. 예상치 못한 사건들. 계단을 내려오고 있네요. 벽지에 뭔가 화생방을 연상하게 하는 또는 뭔가 방역복을
hey
연상해 하는 그런
Oh, Harper. Thank goodness you're here. Come in.
어서 와, 하퍼.
What's the trouble, Professor?
무슨 문제라도
That blasted battery is trying to murder me.
You know, for a scientist, you don't always
It will not charge. and I'm in the middle of modeling the latest data from my research team. It's been processing all night. If I lose power now, I'll have to start over. I need this analysis for a very important presentation at PNU tomorrow. Can you fix it?
고칠 수 있겠어?
What's the presentation about?
It's my analysis of factors leading up to the recent outbreak.
Yelltown fever?
Yes. No. Well, the trouble is, we don't really know what kind of disease it is yet. The Dean of Medicine asked me to address the virology department tomorrow. We're hoping my research might help fight whatever killed those people.
Is Yelltown fever really that dangerous?
I'm afraid so. The little brute seems to be acutely virulent. By all accounts, it kills in a matter of hours, not days.
Jeez, hours? What if I've got it?
You'd know, Harper. I'm told symptoms start appearing immediately after infection.
Wow, those poor people.
Don't lose hope, son. There's still time to contain it and prevent an epidemic.
희망을 잃지 마.
Isn't the government dealing with it?
Yes. They've placed us in the benevolent hands of the Rancho Health Corporation.
I thought RHC said everything was under control.
That's how you know they're cacking their pants, Harper. See, I know these people, and I know they'll struggle to fight this disease without my input.
Can you find a cure?
It's not quite as simple as finding a cure. But if anyone can beat this thing, it's my research team at PNU. They're the best in the country. All we need is a sample of the bugger.
So anyway.
치료책은 있나요? 연구 중이야. 일단은.
It's nearly out of juice and it isn't charging. I don't get it. I replaced the battery like 2 weeks ago.
세균들을 모아야 돼.
Professor?
Yes?
Yelltown.
Any idea what's wrong with your laptop?
No. I plugged it in, but the battery's still going down.
프로그를 꽂았는데 전원이 안 들어와.
'Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Very funny. Turning it off is exactly what I don't want to do.
끄떡끄떡 해봤어요.
Are we safe here in Yelltown?
I know it seems scary. Emergency measures, the treatment camp. But there's no reason to panic. So far, there are very few confirmed cases.
Okay, I won't panic. Yet. Okay, let me see if I can fix that laptop.
Thanks.
너무 공포에 떨 필요는 없어. 아직 그렇게 확장된 사람이
laptop
없으니까.
Laptop isn't charging for some reason.
랩탑 컴퓨터가 왜 전원이 들어오지 않을까요?
Let's take a look here.
여기 한번 볼까?
There's your problem, Professor. The power cable's frayed.
Dash and blast! How did I miss that?
It's no biggie. I can patch it up with my multi-tool and some electrical tape.
Oh, good. Yes, I'm sure I have some electrical tape. Somewhere.
Leave it with me, Professor.
전선이 좀 벗겨져서 끊어졌나 봐요. 단선이 됐나 봐요.
The cable is frayed in the middle. Probably eroded. I need to strip and splice it, then insulate it somehow.
There's definitely some electrical tape around somewhere.
단선된 선을 연결하고 절연 테이프를 마감을 해줘야 될 것 같아요. 절연 테이프가 어디 있어?
No electrical tape in here. Just some dusty old vinyl records.
Those are classic blues pressings, Harper. Remember, you used to listen to them on my old turntable.
It's 2017, Professor. I listen to tapes now.
지금 필요한 건 전원 테이프입니다.
No electrical tape here either. Why do you have so much junk?
Junk?
Out of interest, how tidy is your place right now?
But I'm broke. You could use your sweet university dollar to hire a cleaner.
Ah.
This reminds me of when I used to help you out in the lab when I was a kid.
Maybe we have different understandings of the word help.
자리한 테이프를 찾고 있는 남자 주인공입니다.
Ah, here's the electrical tape.
Here's the electrical tape.
Can you fix a laptop now?
Hopefully.
고칠 수 있겠어? 예, 희망적이에요.
Some insulation tape. This should help fix the power adapter. The cable is frayed in the middle. Probably eroded. I need to strip and splice it, then insulate it somehow.
끊어진 전선을 연결하고 절연 테이프를 마감해야 하는 주인공입니다. 어떤 도구가 적절할까요? 보통 선이 끊어지면
my multi-tool.
벤치로 전선 케이블을 껍질을 까서 연결하죠. 그리고 연결
Professor?
Yes.
Okay. Let me see if I can fix that laptop.
Thanks.
절연 테이프로 마감을 합니다.
The cable is frayed in the middle. Probably eroded. I need to strip and splice it, then insulate it somehow.
스크루드라이버, 나이프, 가위.
I don't want to cut that.
칼은 자르는 데 쓰는 거고. 전선의 껍질을 벗기거나 이런
I need to splice the cable before I tape it.
테이프하기 전에 끊어진 선을 연결을 해야겠죠. 벤치가 맞을 것 같은데요. 보통 벤치로 전선 껍질을 벗기 가지고 연결을 하고 테이핑을 하죠.
Okay, I'll strip the cable and remove the frayed wire.
그렇죠.
Now, let's get splicey. Looking good.
잘 되는데?
I spliced the cable, but the wires are still exposed. I need to insulate it with some electrical tape.
그치, 테이핑을 해야지.
Okay, let's make this safe-ish.
안전을
right.
위해서.
Let's plug this baby in.
누전 방지를 위해서.
Okay, she's charging now, Professor.
Oh, you're a lifesaver, Harper. How much do I owe you?
This one's on me. But a guy as smart as you shouldn't have to call the village idiot every time
갔지?
His laptop goes kablooey.
Harper! I hate to hear you do yourself down like that. You're not the village idiot. I really appreciate your help.
Sure thing. Anytime. 프로페서?
Yes?
See ya.
Goodbye, Harper.
안녕히 계세요. 잘 가, 하퍼.
Hey, this telescope is pointing right at Mrs. Denman's bedroom window.
What? No, it isn't.
It is. You can see right through the net curtains.
Harper, you're not too old for me to give you a hiding.
It's a nice evening in Yaletown.
Yaletown에 저녁이 내리고
Maybe
있습니다.
I should take the cardboard off my window. No need to snoop around here anymore. 이 adapter should last long enough for the professor to get a replacement. The laptop is charging nicely.
Thanks again, Harper.
자기 일이 끝난 것 같은데요.
Professor McBride is the only scientist in town. Folks probably think he's making moonshine in here.
이 박사님은
Professor?
Yes.
See ya.
Goodbye, Harper.
유일한 과학자라고 하네요.
Lab supplies, glassware, and a lot of dusty academic stuff. RHC emergency paramedics are here to protect your health. But why are they dressed like evil spacemen?
RHC.
Let's hope this fever doesn't move as fast as whoever put these posters up. Hundreds of them just appeared overnight. What the?
어? 이게 뭐지? 피를 흘리고 있는 여잔데요.
Hello?
안녕?
Jesus, are you all right?
Get out of here. Leave me alone.
But you need a doctor.
가, 나를 그냥 둬.
Wait a minute. Is it the fever?
Please. Please. Get away from me.
체리가.
I'm going to call RHC.
No. Not RHC.
But you need a doctor.
I just need you.
의사가 필요한 것 같은데.
Leave me alone.
RHC might be able to help you.
I don't want their help.
I'm going to call them.
Please.
난 도움이 필요 없어.
'Attention, Yelltown. This area is experiencing an outbreak. Know the symptoms. Wow, symptom list is long. Headache, fever, nausea, bleeding. Ew, gross. Bleeding from the nose, ears, mouth, or eyes.
Mm-hmm.
See the symptoms. Call the RHC emergency hotline on 111.
111.
Wow, I feel more relaxed.
16개.
Please, don't call them.
전화하지 마.
It's for the best.
이게 최선이야. 어, 딱 봐도 상태가 심각한데요. 고민을 하고 있는 남자 주인공입니다. 예, 여자는
Don't call them.
전화하지 말라고 그러죠.
It's for the best.
인펙티드 워먼. 전화기를 찾아야 될 것 같은데요.
굿 로드 Harper, what are Harper? You doing out there?
Huh?
거기서 뭐해?
Can't you see that woman sick?
아픈가 안 보여? 빨리 전화해. 그녀가 그냥 놔두라고 그러던데요.
She says she wants to be left alone.
Don't joke with me, son. I'd call whatchamacallit myself if it wasn't for my sciatica. She's on death's door. Make the call.
문 앞에서 죽겠는데 빨리 전화해. 뭐해?
You're right. I'll call RHC.
Well, hurry it up then.
전화할게요. 그래, 빨리 빨리 전화해.
Hey.
Yeah. Okay, call RHC, right?
RHC emergency operator, what is your emergency?
My name's Harper Pendrell. I just found a woman, and she's really sick. There's blood everywhere. I think it's Yelltown fever.
Where are you right now, sir?
I'm right at the town center, Swenson Alley.
A medical team is on its way. Please stay where you are until they arrive.
Hey, you!
Yeah,
sir,
no.
Please confirm that you will stay.
Sorry, I gotta go. She needs help.
Sir, please stay where.
You idiot!
이 바보.
Excuse me?
You let them right to me.
널
도우러 올 거야.
If they find you with me, they'll take you in for testing too.
Testing?
나도 테스트 받을 거야.
If they take you, you'll end up watching the big game from a body bag.
난 끝나.
But am I infected?
내가 감염됐을까?
At least we have a chance.
그럴 수 있지. 어떻게 해주길 원해?
What do you want me to do?
Go to the hotel.
호텔로 가.
Find Hallowell.
헬로월을 찾아.
Reporter for the Times.
리포터야.
The envelope.
타임즈 신문에.
What envelope?
In the backpack.
봉투를
This
전해줘.
This is crazy. I
take it, please.
빨리 그 헬로웰한테 그 호텔에 가서 내 봉투를 전해줘. 가방 안에 있단 말이야. 만지면 위험할 텐데.
Tell no one else.
아무한테 주지 마. 헬로웨이 말고는.
Only Hallowell.
단지 헬로웨이한테 헬로웨이한테만. 어? 왔어요. 방역팀이 왔어요.
There she is.
Please go.
You see the one who called it in?
Uh-oh.
Chapter 그 여자 많이 아픈 것 같은데.
That was awful. Should I have stayed with her?
그녀와 같이 있어야 됐나? 당황스러워하는 하퍼입니다. 누구나 저렇게 당황스러운 상황이 일어날 수 있겠죠. 어? 데리고 갔나봐요. 방역팀에서 그 감염 현상을 보이는
Ask about their shrimp breakfast.
여자를
But
데리고 갔어요.
Seriously, do not eat their shrimp breakfast.
호텔로 가나봐요. 헬로웨이, 헬로웨이를 찾으러 호텔이 허름하네요. 예, 천장이 다 뚫렸어요. 그림이 참 예, 복고풍 같기도 하고 예, 특이한 그림 스타일입니다. 어, 담배를 피고 있는 직원. 아,
Hey, Morton.
Hey there, Hoppo. Are you here to watch the big game? Everyone's downstairs already. I'd really love to watch it with them, but Mr. Siegel says I gotta stay on front desk.
호텔은 어때?
This Yelltown fever thing is not good for business. Worse than the Yelltown fire and the Yelltown floods put together. On the bright side, not as bad as the Yelltown earthquake or the Yelltown hurricane.
Why would anyone build a hotel here?
좋게 생각해야지. 유행병 때문에 장사가 심원치 않아.
What do you think about Yelltown fever?
Real scary.
I just met a woman. I think she was infected.
What? An infected woman? Jeez, Hopper.
I know. It was pretty awful.
What did you do?
I called RHC.
I knew it. You're a good guy, Hopper.
잘했어.
Pretty scary. You didn't get infected, though, did you?
Nah, I haven't
괜찮아?
gotten sick since we were kids.
Phew.
신동구를 좋아해. 시골수겠지.
Go Gulls! Woo!
나 풋볼에 대해서 모르는구나. 그렇지?
No, no. I'm a fan all the way.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Of the Sea Dogs.
Oh, damn it, Harper. Okay, I wanna be a fan.
그래, 팬이,
Everybody's gonna talk
팬이 되고
about
싶은 사람이야.
Tomorrow.
됐어?
I don't wanna be out of the loop when I
남자 자존심이 있는데 들켜버렸네요. 서로 알고 있는 사이네요. 그러니까 말을 좀 편하게 하다 보니까. 조그만
Wait,
마을이라서.
Is this football thing about a guy?
Well,
Dada Bear's coming out of his cave.
No, I just may have a date with a certain gentleman acquaintance.
Way to go, Morton.
But he's so into sports. I don't want to look dumb.
Mort, don't worry about looking dumb. You always look dumb.
Hey!
But you're a nice guy.
바보처럼 보이는 게 아니고 바보야. 이 바보야.
We'll see that.
I still wish I could watch the game.
격이 없는 사이군요. 농담도 주고받는 아주 친한 사이 같습니다.
Sorry, I missed the big game.
It's the worst.
Actually, I'm looking for a guest. Someone called.
손님을 찾고 있는데.
I don't know his first name.
Hellwell. Hellwell.
I'm sorry, Harp. There's nobody here by that name.
Hellwell을 찾고 있어. 그런 손님 없는데.
But I need to find him.
Well, I'm sorry. We ain't got your Hellwell here.
미안하지만 헬로웰이라는 손님은 없는 것 같아.
But I was told to find Hellwell at the hotel.
Told by who?
That infected woman I told you about.
She was probably just talking crazy.
그 여자 미쳤나 봐.
Well, maybe. But it sounded so serious.
Sounds like a wild goose chase to me, Harp.
Are you sure you don't have a guest called Hellwell?
Yep. Sorry, Harper.
정말 헬로웰 몰라? 이란. 게스트부.
You're not allowed back here, Harper.
Harper.
But I just want to.
You know the rules, buddy.
그건 규정에서 벗어나.
Hey, Morton.
Hey, buddy.
헬로웰 몰라?
Are you sure you don't have a guest called Hellwell?
Yep. Sorry, Hopper.
미안해, 모르겠어.
This is the envelope that infected woman gave me.
아, 그 여자가
This envelope must be really important. I should hold on to it.
봉투를 줬는데 헬로웨이라는 사람이 없네요, 호텔에.
This envelope must be really important. I should hold on to it.
중요한 것 같은데.
I need to give this to some Hellwell from the Times.
타임즈지의 기자라고 하는 헬로웨이 호텔에 없다고 하네요. 호텔 뭔가 비프함인가요? 피시푸드 아이템을 가지네요. 아카리움 호스 디터전트 세제인가요? 방향제인가요? 헷갈리네요. 예. 어쨌든 아이템을 챙겼습니다. 예. 많은 아이템들 가질 수 있는, 찾을 수 있는 예, 그런 것들을 챙기는 하퍼입니다. 나중에 어떻게 또 사용이 될까요? 이제 친구 지인 같은 호텔 매니저는
It's a bottle of Kill It Bang.
헬로웨이를 잘 모르고 있어요. 아니면 감춰볼 수도 있고요.
Made for fish, of fish.
정보를 또 찾아야 되는 하퍼입니다.
Nice aquarium, lights, treasure chest. Some kind of demonic skull. This fish tank is better than the rooms.
어항이 있네요.
A power outlet. Endless possibilities.
어, 밑으로 내려가는 길이 있네요. 어, 지하에 바 같은 놀이 공간이 있네요. 당구도 치고.
Hello there. Hey, what can I get you?
뭘 원했어요?
Barkeep, give me a drink.
Barkeep.
마실 거 주세요.
I'll have an OJ.
Sorry, we don't have orange juice.
오렌지 주스는 없어요. 미안.
Do you have apple juice?
I'm afraid we do not.
애플 주스는 있어요.
Give me a beer.
Sure. You got your ID?
ID? No problem.
맥주? ID? 없어요.
I guess I must have left it in my other pants.
다른
바지에 I can't serve you unless you can prove you're over
넣어뒀는데.
21.
I can sing the entire Samurai Squad theme song. The original, not the remake.
No ID, no alcohol, buddy.
No ID, no alcohol. ID가 없으면 술을 마실 수 없어, 친구.
Do you know someone called Hallowell?
Sure do.
Hallowell, Hallowell, right?
Running back for the Seagulls, 92-94.
I think he meant a guest, Merle. Sorry, we don't know any Hallowell.
우리는 손님 중에 헬로웰은 몰라요. TV를 보고 있나 손님들하고 대화를 하면서 헬로웰을 알고 있냐고 물어보고
Did you hear about that disease?
Well, we heard about it. Real frightening.
That's why we took safety precautions. I'm wearing my Lucky Seagulls boxers.
What? How are they going to help?
That's what I told them. Lucky boxers indeed. Useless compared to my Lucky Raccoons bra.
Let's talk about the pre-game party.
Not again.
That Vandals game was a classic.
Yeah, it was this...
And the Vandals were pummeling you into the dirt.
Yeah, until the last quarter. Did you ever see a more amazing comeback?
시골과 라쿤즈의
anyway.
게임은 어쨌든
I gotta go.
가볼게요.
Goodbye.
아직 별로 그런 정보를 헬로웰에 대한 정보를
every night playing on that pool table. I hate to think about how many times we got hustled by truckers on layover.
여러분 지금 언클 준과 함께 Unforeseen Incidents 예상지 못한 사건들을 함께 플레이하고 있습니다. Unforeseen Incidents played by 언클 준 게임 TV 구독과 좋아요 부탁해요. Subscribe, like, please. 아 헬로웨이를 찾아야 되는데요. 헬로웨이가 없네요. 아, 아직 호텔에서 만나지를 못했어요.
That lamp is the reason the tanning salon went out of business. I wonder why they have. We need to get out of town. This disease is killing people. Try to stay calm, son. Why don't you come stay with me in Port Nicola for a while? I haven't been to Nicola since I dropped out of PNU. Then it's settled. I'll drive you over as soon as I've finished my presentation. Hold up a minute. That's a thought. This is excellent news, Harper.
What are you talking about?
What an opportunity. I'm going to need your help.
내가 도움 필요해.
What are you planning, Professor?
A blood sample from that infected woman would be the first step towards a vaccine. I need you to sneak into the treatment room.
백신을 만들기 위해 그 여자의
whoa, whoa,
피가
whoa.
필요해.
Can't you just ask the RHC guys?
Rancho want a Rancho brand vaccine. They don't share data with lowly academics.
Really? But people are dying.
Exactly. With my research, I might be the only one who can crack this thing. Help me, Harper. Help the world.
Oh, crap.
하퍼 도와줘. 세상을 구해야지. 아, 무슨 계획이 있는 걸까요?
Are you really serious about this crazy plan?
Deadly serious. This is too good an opportunity to let pass. You'll be taking a big risk by stealing a blood sample, but you might also make history. Do me this kindness, and then we'll drive to Port Nicola together.
교수님.
And what will you do while I play gopher?
Science, my boy. I have to finish tomorrow's presentation and pack up my lab.
차가
완전 고장난 차밖에 없던데요.
'What's your plan again?
For you to sneak into the RHC treatment camp and borrow a sample of infected blood.
I hope
피를
빌려와.
어떻게 RHC 캠프에 몰래 들어가죠?
Why don't you sneak into the RHC camp?
They're running high security, an undisclosed location accessible only to RHC staff.
Quick reminder, I'm not RHC staff.
들어가요.
Ah, I have an old biosuit. Same basic spec as RHC issue. I'd never get into it now, but you'd be a perfect fit.
Damn, I knew keeping in amazing shape was a mistake.
요 라이드 이스케이프지. What now? 어떻게 지금 그 고물차를 타고 갈 수 있겠어요?
So where is this biosuit?
Ah, yes. Here you go.
바이오수트 어디 있어요? 아, 노란색 바이오수트.
Ugh, rubber.
It's polyester. Polyester. As you see, with a couple of superficial alterations, it'll be a perfect match for the RHC one.
So, I pimp the suit, swipe a blood sample, and then we get out of town?
Yes. Although the last thing we want to do is
이 노란색 옷을 입고 피를 가져오면 되는 거죠. 똥차 어떡해요?
Do you think you could take a look at her? You see, I have to
keep doing science. I get it. Give me the keys.
Thank you.
키를 주세요.
We need that car working.
그 차를 작동하게 할 필요가 있어.
You need to run a lab.
차를 고쳐야 되네.
Glassware and a lot of dusty academic stuff.
RHC로 가기 위한 이동 순환인 차를 고쳐야 되는 하퍼입니다. 첫 번째 미션. 차 고치기 미션. 교수님이 피를 훔쳐오라고 하는데 참 특이한 교수님이네요. 자기가 백신을 만들겠다고 하퍼의 영웅 심리를 건드리고.
Mrs. Demon's place. She used to babysit me when I was a kid. Meat loaf and fruit cocktail from a tin.
뒤에서 조종을 하는 교수님입니다. 예. 게임은 게임입니다. 게임은 게임일 뿐. 예. 사실과 혼동하지 마시기 바랍니다. 절대 저런 일이 일어나지 않겠죠. 교수님들 신뢰합니다. 예. 그리고 당국자 여러분들, 예. 감사합니다. 수고가 많으십니다. 게임은 게임일 뿐입니다. 예. 감염병 관련된 이런 게임이 있다는 게 신기해서 한번 언클 존이 플레이를 해보고 있습니다.
I would grab a light bulb and hold it over my head like a cartoon. Looking back, I was a pretty annoying child. Guess my stepdad was right. In Yelltown, the weather can get pretty rough come winter. Folk like their coats. Mrs. Denman, it's Harper again.
Are you wearing a warm sweater?
I'm wearing three, just to be safe.
Don't be a tease. You ought to be indoors like me.
Are you okay in there?
I got a cupboard full of canned tuna and a 50-page TV guide. I could wait out World War III.
집에서 격리를 아주 잘 하고 있는 아주머니입니다. 이웃인가 봐요. 예, 많이 답답하시죠, 국민 여러분들. 예.
Attention, Yelltown. This area know the symptom. Wow. Headache, fever. Ew, gross. See the symptoms. Catch you.
아, 차가 엄청나게 파손된 차가 한 대 있네요. 이 차인가요? 이 차가 하퍼를 RHC 연구소로 데려다 줄까요? 다시 바로 갔는데요. 아이디 카드를 들고 온 하퍼입니다. 집에 바지 속에서 빼왔죠.
Hey, what can I get you?
About that drink.
What's your poison?
Give me a beer.
Sure. You got your ID?
Of course. Here it is.
Cool. Here you go.
ID 여기 있어요.
Thanks.
맥주 주세요. 이 맥주는 또 어디에 쓰일까요? 예. 아무래도 모르게 몰라도 뭔가 자기 역할을 할 겁니다.
Hey, what can I get you?
Well, I better go.
Later.
Hello there.
Hey, what can I get you?
Well, I better go.
Later.
여관을 떠나 나온 하퍼입니다. 차 상태를 좀 살펴볼까요?
It's locked, but she isn't looking good. Okay. Let's have a look. Oh, holy moly. The engine's been stripped. That's the radiator. Looks like a copper brass alloy.
Radiator, 구리.
Needs some more coolant.
Coolant. 냉각.
At least the oil level is fine. At least the oil level is fine.
Oil. Engine oil.
Narts. The
radiator ports 구멍 났네요. 고쳐야 될 게 많은데요.
A long bit of plastic tubing. I wouldn't know how to use the hose.
지금 갖고 있는 걸로는 안 고쳐지는데요. 테이프로도 테이프로도 안 되네요. 뭔가 플러그들이 몇 개 빠져 있는데요. 스파크 플러그.
There are two spark plugs missing.
두 개 스파크 플러그가 없어요, 지금.
Jake even took two of the spark plugs. What a crankshaft. There are two spark plugs missing. This car is in ridiculous condition.
아주 안 좋은 컨디션이네요.
Dang, the car battery is missing.
배터리도 없고요.
It's low on coolant. I think the engine.
냉각액이 바닥을 보이고 있어요. 냉각액, 호스, 배터리, 플러그, 펜벨트도 없네요. 네. 펜벨트로 쓸 수 있는 게 있을까요? 소지품 중에 펜벨트로 쓸 수 있는 게, 아 예전에 그 TV에서 봤는데 임시로 스타킹 같은 걸 이렇게 엮어서도 펜벨트로 쓸 수 있다고. 에 그렇던 것 같은데요.
Jake's compressor. These things are expensive. Jake wouldn't leave it lying around unless he wasn't planning to come back.
제이크 자동차 가게인가 봐요. 근데 제이크는 없네요.
Nope, she's still.
아주 고장난 부분이 많기 때문에 아주 많이 손을 봐야 돼요. 재료도 찾고. 에. 어 스타킹 있네요. 예, 맨 오른쪽에 예, 두 번째 맥주 옆에 예, 스타킹. 어 뭐 스타킹 한번 테스트 해보는 것도 괜찮을 것 같은데요. 예, 이 스타킹은 아주머니 이웃 아주머니 쓰레기통에서 주었습니다.
예,
아주 상식선에서 예, 충분히 가능한 일이죠. 스타킹을 묶어서 예, 펜벨트 대용으로 아 엮었네요. 아 이렇게 되면 뭔가 게임이 풀릴 수 있는 실마리가 하나 잡힌 거죠. 예. 호수도 새로 갈아야 될 것 같고 냉각수도 채워놓고 오일은 괜찮으니까 놔두고 스파크 플러그 두 개 그리고 배터리가 필요하네요. 예. 그리고 노란색 라디에이터. 색깔이 노란 건 구리란 뜻이죠. 예, 맥주는 안 되죠. 맥주는 안 되죠. 아, 이런 무슨 생각하는 건가요? 차가 술은 아닙니다. 예, 방법을 찾도록 하겠습니다. 어, 친구가 운영하는 예, 고철 가게입니다. I'm dying of thirst here. The hotel bar won't serve me after I. 술 좀 갖다 줘. With the thing. 목말라 죽겠어. I don't. I blacked out after the fondue fountain. Come on, buddy. Just bring me a drink, and you can have whatever carpots you need. 마실 거 좀 갖다 줘. Okay, okay. It's a deal. 에 마실 거 갖다 주면 차 부품을 아무거나 찾아가 네가 그렇게 해줄게.
About those car parts.
Bring me a drink, and I'll help you out. You betcha.
에 마실 것 같아주면 내가.
Talk to you later.
Bye, Hop.
Yelltown Pale Ale is a real gut puncher. Leroy loves it. Here's your drink, Leroy.
여기 Ooh, 마실 거 있어. 어, 한번 고마워.
You can talk to me about those car parts anytime.
카파츠에 대해서, 에, 차량 부품에 대해서 나하고 이야기해. From the crane. 아, 오래된 차 엔진이. 크레인에 물려서 위에 올려져 있네요.
Maybe there's something useful in that old car engine. I should ask Leroy.
리오이? 리오이? 아, 저 고 고물상 친구 리오이. 리오이 도움을 받아야 될 것 같아요.
Hey, Hop.
리오이.
About those car parts.
Yep.
카 파츠가 필요한데 라디에이터 호스가 있어?
You have a radiator hose?
I do. I 그래. tried to use it to connect the gas cylinder to my stove, but it wasn't the right size for the nozzle. Thought I'd better give up before I blew the caravan to Kingdom Come.
히터에 썼던 게 있어. 찾아봐 가서.
About that radiator hose?
Sure, take it. It's probably still with the gas cylinder.
가스 실린더와 함께 있을 거야.
I need some coolant.
Yeah, Jake had some bottles of coolant in his garage. I picked them up when he left. Better than let the teens try to drink them or smoke them, am I right?
Very thoughtful.
Ain't I a saint?
그래, 냉각수도 있어.
So, can you get me a bottle of coolant?
Which kind you need?
Are there different kinds?
어떤 종류가 필요해?
Sure. Take a look.
냉각수가 어떤 종류가 필요해? 어, 색깔이 있고 성격이 올가닉이 있고 너 인올가닉이 있고 에, 현재 차에 쓰는 그런 냉각액을 써야겠죠. 다른 게 섞이면 안 되니까. 예, 이건 좀 차를 다시 확인해 보고 와서 예, 이야기 해야 될 것 같아요. 핑크, 오렌지.
Wow. What's the difference?
Use the wrong one and your radiator's kaput. That's the difference. You really don't want to put organic coolant into a copper brass radiator, no sir.
Right.
카퍼 브레스. 항동 라디에이터를 쓰는 곳에는 올가닉을 쓰면 안 된다고 그러네요. 인 올가닉을 써야 되겠네요. 그러면 아 그러면 인 올가닉을 쓰는 저 밑에 그 차에는 커퍼 브레스였잖아요. 커퍼 브레스.
You gotta choose the right one for your radiator. That's all. Like I said, never put organic coolant into a copper brass radiator.
예. 황동 그 레디에이터는 못 쓴다고 했으니까 올가닉을 못 쓴다고 했으니까 인올가닉이면서 예. 또 다른 힌트를 얻어야 될 것 같은데 일단 인올가닉은 찾았어요. 예. 올가닉은 그 자연에서 뽑아내는 그런 냉각수인 것 같고 인 올가닉은 화학 제품인 것 같고 그런 것 같은데요. 카 배터리.
What about a car battery?
Yeah, I was using one to jumpstart a tractor early in the week. Seemed to have plenty.
트랙터에 썼었어. 트랙터에 썼었는데 찾아보라는.
Do you have any spark plugs?
Nah.
스파크 플러그 있어?
There might be some in the old car engine hanging on the crane.
아, 크레인에 매달려 있는 오래된 엔진에 플러그가 있다고 하네요. 예. 어디에 있는지는 다 알았습니다. 예. 실제로 이제 찾아야 되겠죠. 어떤 방법을 써서.
아. 웁스. The lever controlling the crane seems to be stuck.
Yeah, the old girl might need some greasing, if you know what I mean.
I do.
레버가 망가졌다고 하는데요. 예. 레버가 망가져서
Let's talk about something else.
크레인을 내릴 수가 없어요.
About those car parts.
Yep.
Let's talk about something else. Talk to you later.
Bye, Hop.
이제 이 고철 더미에서 올드 정크.
Let's see here.
여기 볼까?
Hubcaps and an old hairdryer. Nah.
아무것도 없네.
Leroy's trailer.
You know me, Hop. Junk is my life.
쓰레기는 나의 삶이야.
Oh my Jesus, a pain atomizer. Oh man, these things are so cool. I always wanted one of these for my model planes, but Calvin said they made too much mess. I wonder if this baby still works.
어? 분무기 비싼 걸 주었네.
Leroy's trailer. He lives here all year round.
You know me, Hop. Junk is my life.
Leroy's trailer.
You know me, Hop.
재활용 센터가 자기 천직이라고 하네요. Ancient junk. 이 쓰레기 속에서 차량 부품을 찾을 수 있을까요?
아. Okay, gas cylinders.
가스 실린더.
This looks like a
radiator hose를 찾았습니다. 예, 호스를 찾았어요.
Leroy doesn't usually mind me being a magpie for electronics, as long as it's going to a good home. Hard to believe I once picked up a working 76 Kojak transceiver from here.
호스는 찾았고 배터리.
What's in this pile? Nah, nothing but a chewed up grocery cart.
배터리도 찾아야 되고 플러그도 찾아야 되고.
Here, junky, junky, junky. Huh. Just some rusty strips of sheet metal. Nothing interesting here.
호스를 찾았고 아직 크레인은 내리지 못했어요. 예. 그 레버가 스터크, 예, 들러 붙었다는 거죠. 예. 기름을 칠해야 된다는데 뭘 어떻게 기름을 칠해야 될까요?
Huh. That loose cable makes it a little difficult to read the sign. Let's fix that, Pendril.
에, 선이 쳐졌어. 어, 선을 제거했어요. 아, 전선을 제거하니까 불이 꺼져버렸네요.
Looks like they're showing the game in the hotel bar. Well, I don't think that'll get many Yelltowners off their couches. Someone's making an effort.
펜벨트 하나는 고쳤고요. 차에 호스를 구했으니까 호스는 끼울 수 있을 것 같은데요. 그러면 남은 건 배터리와 냉각수, 냉각액, 예. 플러그 세 개를 다 고쳐야겠죠. 사실 뭐 외관은 신경 쓸 여유가 없어요 지금. 굴러가기만 하면 될 것 같아요. 예. 라이트도 부서지고, 예. 범퍼도 내려앉았는데 이걸 타고, 예. REHC 그 연구소로 가서 그 여자의 피를, 예. 빌려 와야 되는데. 아, 어? 밑에 깔려있는 색깔을 보니까 핑크색인데요. 저거는 신뢰할 수는 없을 것 같고. 어? 통액 G라고 적혀있네요. G. G이고 핑크. 핑크는 확실할 수는 없고 인올게닉을 써야 되기 때문에 G. 인올게닉 G10이나 오렌지니까 아 제일 확률이 높은 게 핑크임에서 G18이네요. G18. 예.
I think the engine needs some more coolant.
G18. 아, 예. G18을 예. 받아와서 예. 채워 넣어야 될 것 같습니다. 예. 다른 그 종류의 그런 액을 쓰면 섞이면 아무래도 좀 문제가 생길 수 있겠죠. G18 예. 냉각액을 받아와서 넣어야 될 것 같습니다. 예. 지금 하나 호스를 아까 전에 라지에이터에서 아쿠아리움 호스는 아니고 아 옆으로 제껴보면 그 호스 라지에이터 호스를 갈아 끼워야겠죠.
I wouldn't know how to use the hose here.
예, 일반 호스로는 안 되고 실제로 자동차에 쓸 수 있는 라지에이터 호스를 예 바꿔 아 바꿔지네요. 케이블도 있고 이제 필요한 건 배터리와 냉각액과 스파크 플러그입니다. 재활용센터 친구의 도움을 받아서 이 자동차가 아, 시동이 걸리고 굴러갈 수 있게 하퍼는 할 수 있을까요? 예, 언클 주는 여기까지 진행하도록 하겠습니다. 예, 하나하나씩 게임이 흘러가기 위한 조건들이 있습니다. 상황에 맞춰서 적절한 예, 대처가 필요한 예, 상황입니다. 하퍼의 어드벤처 Unforeseen Incidents 언클준 강력 추천드리겠습니다. Unforeseen Incidents Played by 언클준 게임TV 구독과 좋아요 부탁해요. Subscribe, Like, Please. 감사합니다. 언클준이었습니다. 즐기세요.
The Cahill G. These things almost never. Always smart. I help Mr. C. Hey, Leroy.
Hey, Hop.
About those car parts.
Yep.
Could you pass me a bottle of coolant?
Sure. Which one?
I need a bottle of G-18.
You sure about that now?
I know what I'm doing.
All right then, here you go.
Thanks. The lever controlling the crane seems to be stuck.
Yeah, the old girl might need some greasing, if you know what I mean.
I do. At least I hope I do. Let's talk about something else. Talk to you later.
Bye, Hop!
The lever just won't budge. Nothing interesting over here. Let's see here. Couple rusty hubcaps and an old hairdryer. Nah. Okay, I'm pretty sure this is the right coolant. I suppose I could get rid of all this junk, in theory, but I'd prefer to keep collecting more. I should clean this place. Tomorrow. The rule is, if you...